Slow down, kid. Slow down, kid. Slow down, kid. Slow down, kid.
Now life can be rough at the age of 14. Let me put it in verse and tell you what I mean. See, growing up in the 90s brings on a new challenge. Kinda like the past days that knocked you off balance. You're growing up quick and decisions are made, but not all the time all the rules obeyed. Well, should I say morals? Yeah, that sounds better, cause I think some girls forgot to read the letter. Sex, sex, sex is the one thing on their minds, but love is the feeling I think they need to find. I know a 12-year-old girl, let me stress the word girl, is playing two fellas and she's rocking the world. I'm not putting down sex, but tell me what's the story. Young girls knocking boots like they're going for the glory. It seems they're starting younger, not wasting any time. Now tell me what's the rush, cause they can't even drive. And what about protection to cover the erection? No, I don't think that they're using some prevention, which leads to an issue, a question of maturity. Juvenile girls getting ready for maternity. Babies having babies, the craze must stop. Too many young girls with the fruits going pop. So mothers grab hold and show love to your daughter, and teach her respect and morals like you oughta. Take it from the heart, cause that's what I did. And all I gotta say is slow down, kid.
Yeah.
Don't be misled, cause guys are wrong too. And the main problem is that they're not true. And now the girl who got stuck is plain out of luck, getting big up front, cause she's knocked up. Society is hurt, yet once again, who is to blame, your father, mother, or friend? Let's put it in perspective and address the issue. Some people jump in bed before they even kiss you. Now, if this sounds bad, just listen to me, cause everything I say is just reality. We're living in the 90s and sex has really changed. It ain't what it was, cause everything is strange now. Let me shed some more light on the topic at hand and bring you insight. It ain't no secret that sex is in effect. Everybody loves it, and that you can't forget. Answer me a question, who is at risk? I don't mean to scare you, but is your name on the list? I'm just trying to reach out to those who gotta learn that you gotta think ahead before you get burned. You're never too old to jump into the bed. Protect yourself and use your head. Slow down, kid, cause patience is a virtue, and words like these are not meant to hurt you. Now the attitude of a 4-year-old kid was asked a question, let me tell you what he did. What do you want to be when you grow up, son? His reply was drive a caddy and pack a large gun. Now how does that sound from the mouth of a baby? You might not believe it, but to me it sounds crazy or whacked, which is strictly a fact. Instead of a doctor or a lawyer, he wants to be the Mac. And why do you think he's got thoughts like this, of rolling in a caddy with a 9 inside his fist? Put the blame on the parents who had to take the chance. Got horny one night and took off the pants. Too young to raise a child with love and respect. Now the mind of a 4-year-old they must correct. So before you perish for what you did, think about it and slow down, kid.
Yeah. Kids, so down, kids, so down, kids.